Hey guys, it's Kika here, and happy Easter. It's been a very long time, and I got Hatchimals for Easter. Excuse me. So these ones were already open. This is a nice little, pig. Got little sparkly wings, and then I also got a bird with, pink sparkly wings. And let's open our first one. So this egg, if you can't see, has orange spots, I think. Yeah, orange spots. So here we go. I think it's pretty cool how it does that, actually. I feel like I need to do this with two hands, so I'm not sure how to place my phone up there. Hopefully I can add a camera one day. Okay, there we go. Oh no! Yep, I definitely need a better camera. Okay, here we go. Let's just open this one up. I see some blue. Get out. No, you don't want to get out. Okay, let me just... Oh, sorry guys. So hard to do two things. I was thinking it was going to be a koala. So some ears. So here's a koala. It's got silver little wings, it's got brown eyes, it's cute. Okay, the next one is one with blue spots. Okay, let me see how I'm going to make a scan until I get a better one. Which type did we go with? I used, hold on you guys. Okay. Let's see, purple. So here, I think it's an otter or a beaver, if you guys can see it. Hold on, I'm trying to get some better light in here. So I believe this is a little otter or beaver. Yeah, it's got pink wings, it's cute. The next one has pink on it. I've never seen what the ultra ones look like, but probably know when I see one. I think I might stop here because I'm just going to use a normal camera before I pass the 5-minute warning, but I'll be right back in 1 minute.